hear she stopped a war in the east? I wonder if she could finish the war here.
I have to do something! I can't just lie here!
Maybe it's for the best if...
No! Stop saying that.
That can help.
You saved the hollow.
The rebels were beaten at home.
We walk in first.
What's going on here?
You're her. The one from the embassy. Please, you have to go after my father. He's going to get himself killed in the stand of the sentinels. The forest beyond the village. Everyone else seems to have forgotten that we don't abandon our own.
Fenira? If you're gonna drag the Outlander into this, at least tell her the whole story. Garoka gave her that stab wound.
It was an accident.
How did your father accidentally stab you?
For a while now, he's been sneaking out of the village to hunt alone in the stand. Sometimes he's gone for days. So this time, I followed him to his hunting camp. Tried to convince him to come home. Words led to fists. And somewhere in the middle of it all, his knife. He was already gone when I fell.
You would have bled to death. Had I not come looking for you?
It doesn't make any sense. The way he looked at me... It was like I was a stranger.
Perhaps it's time to recognize...
He's fine! He has to be.
I can't make any promises, but I'll find him if I can. At least to see if he's all right. Where's his hunting camp?
Southeast of here. Thank you.
Glad that's settled. Now you need to rest.
At least try.
Fenira said her father's hunting camp should be near here. The hunting camp. This must be where Fenira confronted her father. I might be able to pick up his trail with my focus. A jar of oil marked blood. Must be. Let's see where this leads. Claw Strider. And a lot of traps. That must be Garoka. I better help him.
Now then, let's see what you've got. Thanks for the assist, Huntress. Come, let's speak. You fight like you're Tanakh, but you're not one of us. State your name, Outlander.
I'm Aloy. You must be Garoka. Fenira asked me to find you. She's back in the village. She's recovering from a wound from your fight.
Then she's in good hands. Come. We have to get moving. There's a squad deeper in the forest. They're about to walk into an ambush.
By who? Rebels?
That's what you want to call them. Spineless scabs. All the same, I could use your spear. What do you say?
Fine. Where is the squad?
This way. We'll make faster time if we cut through the sentinels.
How do you know about the attack?
We've been watching enemy movements in the mountain pass. They've been trying to take our territory for years. This is just their latest attempt.
Years? Garland's rebellion isn't that old. Something's off here.
Sky Clan has found us!
What?
No, not them.
Stalkers! Never mind. We have to get to the squad.
Garoka's definitely not all there. This isn't looking good.
Quiet now. We're almost there. J-Squad, we're... What? No!
An old memorial. For fallen soldiers. I think we're a lot more than too late. Garoka.
Who are you, Outlander? How do you know my name?
I'm Aloy. Fenira asked me to find you. I'm guessing you don't remember what happened.
I went away again, didn't I? Why are we here?
You told me there was a squad that was about to be attacked. This is where it happened, isn't it? A long time ago.
Yes. My squad. The Sky Clan ambushed us, slaughtered them all. It would have been 30 years ago now.
Fenira thinks you've been sneaking off into the forest to hunt. But you've been coming back here. There's no easy way to say this, Garoka. She's hurt. Bad. She tried to stop you from leaving.
I hurt her? But I would never... No! Everything is a fog. I feel like I've been wandering through it, lost. My blade unfamiliar in my hand. And when it finally clears, I can't remember what I was doing or why. I'm always just alone in the forest.
How long has it been like this?
Weeks. Months, maybe. At first, I thought it was a passing thing, like forgetting after a knock on the head. Then names and faces became difficult. and I started finding myself in the forest, unsure how I got there.
Why haven't you told?
What was I supposed to say? That I'm unraveling like a frayed, weak rope?
But look where that's gotten you. So the Sky Clan ambushed your squad a long time ago?
We were almost through with our patrol, about to head back to the village when they swarmed us. I alone survived. When my wounds scarred, I returned here and built a memorial where and then I struck down twice as many of their soldiers in retribution. Such were the clan wars.
We should head back to the village.
Wait. The memorial. It's missing a piece there. A marker of metal, made from the blades of my fallen comrades. Where is it? It has to be around here somewhere. I have to find it. I know it's here.
Hey, calm down.
Okay.
Tracks. Leading away from the memorial.
Lead the way. Clamber jaws.
They might have scrapped the marker.
Scavengers. On your lead.
Find the marker. Might be in one of the Clamberjaw scrap piles.
I'll stand watch in case more machines show up.
No marker here. I better check another scrap pile. for here. I better check another scrap pile. Got the marker. Now to give this back to Kuroka.
Over here, Aloy. Did you find it?
Here. I think this is the missing marker.
Yes, that's it. I'll return it to the memorial. You go on ahead. I want to spend some time to remember my comrades.
Are you sure?
I'll be fine. The fog is gone for now.
All right. I'll head back to the village and let Fenira know you're okay.
Thank you, Aloy.
Well, at least I can tell Fenira why Garoka's been running off. Back to Tide's Reach, then.
You're back. But where's my father?
It's okay. I found him. He's not deranged, Fenira. He's been forgetting things more and more. He thought he was still in the clan wars, that he could save his squad from an ambush. When we got to the memorial, he came back to the present. Said it's like he's been lost in a fog.
Wait. I've heard of something similar, a rare occurrence among chaplains. Their memory fades with the long years. Garoka's not a chaplain, but he is the age of one. Before Hakaro became chief, few of us would live to be so old.
So that's why. Oh, thank the Ten. If he was found to be insane, then by rights he'd be put to death.
What? No, he's just getting old. He needs care, not a death sentence.
I'm pretty sure the rest of the village sees that as one and the same. But we'll keep a close eye on him. Speaking of, where is he now?
Here. Little spear. I'm so sorry.
It's all right, Father. You're home safe. And I understand now. When the fog comes, I'll hold your hand tight and remember for you. You don't have to be afraid.
you for all your help. Please, accept this. Your deeds here, what you've done for Femira, will always, always be remembered.
Thank you, Aloy.
Aloy? Yes, Aloy.
Who are these raiders you're talking about?
Some of Regala's supporters were hunted down near here. Most fought to the death, but one group had other ideas. They escaped pursuit and raided Tide's Reach. They were last seen out to sea, to the west.
The raiders escaped out to sea?
We think that's why they raided the settlement. They built a flat boat. Bits of wood tied together.
Raft?
I wouldn't want to go to sea on one, but it seems that was the raiders' plan. Slaughter our sleeping guards, steal supplies, and sail straight west.
Are you worried they might come back?
The supplies they stole won't last forever, and they were prepared to gut our guards to get them. People here want justice. That won't happen until those fugitives are found.
If the raiders went out to sea, I'm not sure how I could follow them. I guess they got away. For now.
You can rest your feet
and pray to Outlander.
Every battle brings surprises. Lasting peace with the Kaja. Then what?
Trade, maybe. Free passage over the borders.
Outlander, the craft of the Tanakh awaits you here.
Thank you.
by the tent.
Irgala's campaign comes with death.
Walk with strength.
Will you trade with the Tanakh? Make them fear you, and your battle is half won. Good day, warrior.
Walk in French.
This is a training pit, right?
Yeah, our squads practice close combat drills here. Name's Tanalo. I'm the master of this pit. And I'm sure you've noticed that the pit is filled with red muck. I hate that we have to spar in it, but we don't have a choice. And just like the other clans' pits, the rules here are the same. I offer training and challenges. You can use your spear, and all other gear stays with me while you're in the pit. If you can complete all of my challenges, I'll let you fight me.
And when I win, I'll earn a mark for the enduring?
That's right. Once you've earned marks from here, the bulwark and scalding spear, you'll be able to challenge the enduring.
The masters at the other pits didn't say much about who the... I guess you won't either.
You want to know more? maximize damage to a single opponent, break their weapon lock. Then, follow up with the destroyer. Space and not get surrounded. The spinning scythe not only hits multiple enemies, it clears the space around you. Energize your enemy by chaining that energy surge with other attacks. Attack can be tricky because they're so slow. So use a half moon slash for speed, then link into other attacks. Can you rise to the challenge? You're done. Better luck next time. Maximize damage to a single opponent, break their weapon lock. Then, follow up with the destroyer. You're done. You're done.
I'm gonna go.
I'll be waiting here for you. Come back when you're ready to challenge me.
Good day, champion.